Welcome to a brand new episode of Doah and Duce Podcast. Your boy Doah.
Deuce.
And this is our Who Got the Best Verse series. Before we start, ensure a brand, only brand we trust.
This is a brand of Doah and Duce Podcast. Link in the description, man. Support the movement, support a black business, support the YouTubers, y'all. Ensure a brand all day, every day.
All right, so we got the Loonies, I Got Five on it remix, Bay Area, you know what it is. Featuring
Bay Area.
Featuring E-40, Spice One, Richie Rich, Shock G, and Drew Down.
Yo, this one of my favorite shits. I'm going to keep 100 with y'all. Every time I, it's a podcast I listen to. It's called Bet the Book Podcast. Mm-hmm. And they always play that, before they start that podcast, mm-hmm. they always play the beat. So ever since then, I always play that song mm-hmm. before I listen to that podcast on football season. Right. Cause I know when I hear the beat, I want to play the song. So I'm like, let me go get the song out the way first
right.
before I even listen to the podcast. And I always listen to the remix too.
Yeah, the remix. This is one of my favorite remixes, especially on the West Coast. You know what it is.
Here we go. I never thought about in the ranking at all. I think I know what my name is. What is that shit right here?
My bad. Oh yeah, y'all come out too.
I got five on it. I said with that in the weed. I got five on it. It's coming
right, so I'm gonna give you the order. Who's on the
first? Yeah, I was looking at that.
So first verse is Drew Down, so everybody knows. Second verse is Numbskull. Third verse is Richie Rich. Fourth, you got E40, and then you got Yuck Mouth, and then you should have Shock G, and then Spice One. All right, so best verse, you already know. Where you from?
Oakland. Smoking.
That's my motherfucking shit right there. Richie Rich, you already set that picture.
Smoking. That's my definitely my shit right
that's
there.
That's my that shit already had. That's my shit right there. Alright, so that's number one. Second one, my favorite one, I was like listen to it again, I like Shock G verse. So that's me for Shock G.
Yeah, I like the Shock G too, but I like Spice One.
Yeah, I do like
Spice One. Spice One
would be my third. You know what I'm saying? I do like Spice One. That's my third.
Right. Yeah, no, I thought would be Shock G Humpty joint. Yeah, yeah. I like that shit hard.
Alright, so after that I got gimme Drew Down first verse.
Alright. My shit is my man E40.
E40.
Why you treat me so bad?
Alright, so then I'll take E40 after that. I got Drew Down. Alright, so left, most likely we got Numbskull and.
So it was on me.
Yeah.
So I got.
Took E40.
Yeah, I just took E40. So y'all like the Drew Down.
Drew Down. And my last one's gonna be Numbskull. You know what I'm saying?
But I think I missed one, I'm saying.
Yuck Mouth?
Yeah.
Yeah, Yuck Mouth
from
Numbskull.
Yeah.
So
I like Yuck Mouth, and then Numbskull will be my last one.
I like Numbskull and Yuck Mouth at the end. All right, so the way I got it, I got Richie Rich number one, Shock G number two, Spice One three, E44, Numbskull five, Yuck Mouth six.
And I had Richie Rich one, Spice One, like a Shock G. E40, then I had Drew Down, then I think I had Yuck Mouth and Numbskull. I think that's how my shit went down. I missed one, but yeah.
Alright, let us know in the comments what you got, your order, and any song that you want us to do, we'll do it. Alright, like, share, subscribe, we out.